Let me explain about saturated solution. When you add sugar in water, it dissolves. But when you put some more amount of sugar, it will not dissolve and sugar will settle down at bottom of glass. It is said as saturated solution. See the picture. Now we will understand about some useful solvents. First is water. We mostly use in our day-to-day lives for bathing to dissolve impurities or dirt from our body. Similarly, while cooking, we use water as solvent to dissolve wheat flour into making dough soft. Also, while cooking, we add water to dissolve the ingredients. Where water helps to dissolve the vegetables and cook the food properly. We also drink water to remove thrush, which acts as vital role in our body and also as a solvent. See the next picture. Petrol, kerosene and turpentine are also solvent. Let me explain how. For example, I wore a white shirt and with mistake got some stains on it. Here petrol acts as solvent when we add petrol on the stain and cleans it after some time, we see that the dirt molecules are dissolved. This is how petrol acts as a solvent. Also, you can clean the stains on the bed sheet or other clothes where petrol dissolves the dirt particles. Kerosene is also a solvent, which is widely used for removing grease and other lubricants from machines. Turpentine is used while oil painting. Also used for cleaning oil brushes by dipping them into the turpentine. For instance, after painting the brushes gets dried. Thus, here a solvent is required to dissolve the paint particles from the brush, which is turpentine. Here petrol and kerosene and turpentine are useful solvents.